what is tautology? So, four options is given. From that four option, we have to find which option is tautology. So, option A is said that meaningfully repetitive phrase. So, a phrase cannot be repetitive. So, it is a fallacy said that saying the same thing twice in different words. So, a word is having with same meaning, but it can be expressed in two different words. So, this we can express a word with same meaning in two different words. So, this term is a this correct statement. So, this statement is a true statement. So, it is a tautology. So, next is option C. So, option C is said that saying different things. So, saying different meaning, different things in same words. So, different things in same word. It cannot be possible. So different things have different word. So, it cannot be possible. So, the given statement is fallacy. So, option D. So, option D is a poetic repetitive phrase. So, a phrase cannot be repeated. So, it is a fallacy. So, option B is the tautology. So, this is the solution.